An electrician whose car was torched by anti-austerity rioters in Brussels on Thursday is celebrating a happy ending. A well-wisher set up a crowdfunding page to raise cash to replace the destroyed vehicle and allow its owner to carry on working. Online solidarity's proved strong with thousands of euros donated.